guys. So today I'm going to be doing a slime video. So my slime video is going to be about like I forgot what it's called. My slime collection, as in the title of this video, and I'm going to show you the first one that I've ever got first. I only have three, so this is going to be kind of short, little short video. So the first one is this slime right here. It's pink, which is one of my favorite colors. So it's pink. It came out of a mush ball. I cut a mush ball, and I have this. This slime, it's not as good as like real slime. It's like kind of like putty kind of slime. Not very stretchy, but it still works out. So that's why I still have it. Like at first it was really good. It's still really good. But it gets all over your hands. So that was slime number one. Now for slime number two, which I put in this little Christmas 2016 thing from my church, 12 stone. So yeah, so let's open it up. So this is the second slime I got from one of my schoolmates. It's this slime. It's more like a squishy slime. That's why I have one of those in bags. This one's more of a squishy slime. Like, because it's not very that stretchy. It has lots of stuff in it. Like, it's not, I don't think it's very pokey. Well, it could be pokey, but I put it in a bag for like a little squishier mesh ball or something. So that's slime number two. So slime number two. Yeah, and it has like these little stuff in it. It's really cool. I need to hold this for guys back. Okay, I need to under the air. And then my next one is like a really good slime. I love it. Like it barely gets on your hands, which is really nice. And I can't stop playing with it. I'm addicted to it. It's like, it slimes. So let's show you. It's a blue slime. It would have been bigger if I used the whole thing, but the other pieces got liquidy. Like I can just pick it out all the way up. It's sticky, but like not too sticky. Like if I get it on my hands, like I'll do this, and then I can get it right off after. Just have to do that, and then it'll get right off. And yeah, it would have been bigger, but I didn't use it all because the rest wouldn't like form. So this is the only stuff that would form. Because at first it wasn't working, but then it worked. So that's this blue slime. It smells so good. I used Tide and OxyClean. I used two because the Tide wasn't really working at first. Then I added some OxyClean with a little bit more Tide to help it. And that's what it did. It looks, yeah, that's the color of it. Okay, it looks kind of brighter in the screen. Even though when I look at it, it's kind of darker. It looks brighter. So yeah, those are all my slimes, you guys. I only have 30 slimes. Well, I did have another slime, but it's really bad. I'm gonna have to throw it away. It's not even slime anymore, but I'm not gonna show you that one. And there we go. I like that color. Okay. Squish it in there. Like a pancake. You're making like a pancake. Just with your hands. And you can't eat it. So, yeah. that slime. So, those are all my slimes. So, yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and peace.